start with, I was a bit disappointed in the not everyone in the media, but some people in the media who picked the story. I know it would drive traffic, but sometimes these things would get somebody to have an impression about me that is not necessary. Because there is nowhere I said we need dictatorship. I said what we need might seem like dictatorship because of the what we call freedom here in Uganda. That is why we are like way back. So if you go to the States and you've been there, like Joseph Odom said there in Kwana, house of Israel, house of Israel, so there is nobody standing there saying don't do it, right? Mm-hmm. And that's what I meant.